Hello students, let's work out the following problem. It says in the given figure, BD is perpendicular to AC and CE is perpendicular to AB. Prove that triangle AEC is similar to triangle ADB and CA into DB is equal to AB into CE. So let's now move on to the solution. Now, in triangle AEC and ADB, angle AEC is equal to angle ADB, because each is 90 degrees and angle A is equal to angle A because it's a common angle. Therefore, by angle-angle similarity, triangle AEC is similar to triangle ADB. Right. So this proves the first part of the question. Now, since triangle AEC is similar to triangle ADB, the ratio of the corresponding side will be same. Therefore, we have AE upon AD is equal to EC upon DB is equal to CA upon BA. Now considering the last two, we have EC upon DB is equal to CA upon BA. Or we can say AB. So from this we have BA into EC is equal to CA into DB. Hence we have proved CA into DB is equal to AB into CE. So this completes the second part also and the question. Bye for now. Take care. Have a good day.